The number one rule of taking ski videos is you always try and spray the camera.